Austin police want help identifying suspects they think robbed a convenience store in South Austin. It happened around 5 o'clock Monday morning at the C-Mart on South 1st Street. Police say these two men forced the clerk behind the counter. They stole cash, Texas Lottery scratch-off tickets, and e-cigarettes. Call APD's robbery tip line if you recognize the suspects. That's 512-974-5092.